to Baya, there are some things that a father must pass on to his son before he dies.
What is that? I'm afraid to ask.
I have some parting instructions on how you should live your life.
I was afraid of that.
Come on now, Tobiah, we'll make it fun.
All right, try it.
Through all your days, my son, keep the Lord in mind and suppress all desire to sin. Go on, perform good works all the days of your life. Be good to your mother and to your kin. Through all your days, my son, keep the Lord in mind and suppress all desire to sin. Go on, perform good works all the days of your life. Be good to your mother and to your kin. Give alms from your possessions, give of what you own. Giving to the poor frees you from debt. Pay your workers every day, do not withhold their wages. Do to no one what to yourself dislike. That's the golden rule for ages.
All your days, my son, keep the Lord in mind and suppress all desire to sin. Go on, perform good works all the days of your life. I'll be good to your mother and to your kin.
Give bread to those who hunger, give clothing to the poor. Whatever you have left, you give as all.
I'll listen to what the wise have to say. I won't take their words lightly. At all times I'll bless the Lord our God.
Son, you will live successfully.
Through all your days, my son, keep the Lord in mind and suppress all desire to sin. Go on, perform good works all the days of your life. I'll be good to your mother and to your kin. Against every form of evil, Tobiah, you will marry a woman from our lineage. Tobiah, do not embarrass our family, Tobiah.
Got it? Got it.
Good.
These are my instructions for you, of prayer and words and action. Do not forget what's been said to you, from a father to his son.
Through all your days, my son, keep the Lord in mind and suppress all desire to sin. Go on, perform good works all the days of your life. I'll be good to your mother and to your kin. Be good to your mother and to your kin.